This is your Sunday morning forecast update. I'm meteorologist Cameron Leatherman. I'll start Futurecast off right around 11 o'clock for us. Sunny and 75 here in Fort Wayne right around lunchtime, but as the afternoon passes, we'll see our clouds start to thicken up just a little bit. We'll see a scattered shower passing through the area, possibly even a thunderstorm as well, but we're not anticipating anything severe with this system, and it should be out of our area by 7 o'clock tonight. We'll stay clear to mostly clear overnight tonight, dropping down into the upper 50s for our low temperature. Tomorrow, we'll see more sunshine, but a chance for a scattered shower does return during the evening hours, and we'll have a high temperature of 80 degrees. And here's the rest of your 10-day forecast: 81 on Tuesday and 82 on Wednesday, 83 on Thursday, 85 on Friday. This is when we see our next best chance for a larger rain system to enter into our area. 82 on Saturday, 82 on Sunday, 81 on Monday, and 80 a week from Tuesday. That's your latest forecast.